What does it mean to be Canadian?
Everybody loves to party and have a good time as long as you're being friendly with them. The East Coast drink a lot more. This is a bit more open. Toronto's kind of fucked up. Montreal's very European, right? Vancouver's got an Asian tint to it, really, right? It's just different parties. You go up north, man, natives love to drink. I sell candy for a living and I do festivals like this.
What's the highest selling candy?
Fuzzy peaches or candy corn?